Hey guys, it is me, Life Simmer, and welcome to The Walking Dead Season 2, Episode 5, No Going Back. I am so excited to play this, so we are going to jump right into the finale of Season 2.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Yes. Killing one in order to save many is part of survival.
I only need a minute.
Put you out of your misery right then.
When I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. Broken people get reckless.
Here. Thanks.
If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.
The story is tailored by the way you play. The Walking Dead. The baby.
Get behind cover. Holy shit. I didn't even see him out there.
Yeah,
good work, Clem. Shit. Okay, we gotta do something, y'all. Get down here. Can't just sit here and let this guy take pot shots at us till he runs out of ammo.
So quit talking about it and do it.
Yeah. Yeah, all right.
Yeah.
This don't have to get any worse than it already is. You can just go. English, motherfucker!
I kill every one of you!
If I can just get over to that side of the wall, I can maybe get an angle on this guy. Cover me, all right?
Be careful.
Just shoot over Toad's woods.
I'll try.
Yeah? Okay. Good. Good. I just need the distraction. Okay? All right, on my go. Go!
Hey, what are you?
Luke, no!
Ooh, that was close. Good job, Kenny.
Luke, are you okay?
He got me in the leg, but I think it went straight through. Shit, I don't know. I'm gonna be fine.
Oh my goodness. You better be fine.
You get out here, or I put a bullet in this kid's hand. Shut up!
Отпусти меня, прошу! Я должен быть с ним!
Kenny, what are you doing?
I'm ending this. Get out here, right fucking now!
No, Kenny.
Fight, boy! Think I'm bluffing? Get out here!
Holy sh... Stop.
Отпусти меня! Я должен посмотреть, если здесь все в порядке.
Stop squirming, dammit!
отвечает.
Я оставлю медленно тебя истекать. Человек!
Кейн! Оу.
Safe to come out.
Here, I got him.
What in the world? That was absurd.
Jesus
I love
Christ.
You, Jane.
That was intense.
I thought that was it.
Yeah, it was for these assholes.
Are you okay?
I think so. I didn't know this man. I've never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way, that didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker, but it's different.
You saved us.
Yeah, that's why I did it, but it felt wrong.
You saved us, though, Jane.
Come on.
I love her. Luke, don't even. I will literally kick you in the balls.
How did this happen?
She turned. Just like that.
Don't you go blaming yourself, Kenny. You did what you had to protect the boy.
She just lost too much blood. Ain't nobody's fault. You know, we could have done better by her.
She was just too far gone.
She's with Alvin now.
Yeah. Yeah, she is.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry, Becca. We'll take care of your boy. You rest easy.
You piece of shit!
Hey, hey!
Stop!
Guys!
Get
guys,
off me!
Come on!
It's over, man. He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is! Get out of the way!
Whoa! What are you doing?
I'm doing the same thing this asshole tried to do to us!
He wasn't the one shooting at us. That guy's dead.
Just because he don't have a gun doesn't mean he wouldn't have.
Well, he didn't, so leave him alone!
There is house, food.
I feel bad Please. For him.
Please, I can take you.
Bullshit!
No, no. It's true. We have place, not far, food.
See? He wants to help.
Oh, don't be stupid. He's just trying to save his skin. Why the hell would you help us, huh?
I not want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it quick.
Kenny, back off.
If he's telling the truth, it could save all of us.
We need the food. None of this will matter if we all starve to death.
She's right, Kenny. We're running low on supplies as it is.
It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. We just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this! You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place!
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
It doesn't matter why it happened. We have to move on.
Think about the baby, Kenny.
Oh, he's cute.
Supplies, we need him. We ain't gonna last much longer without more food. We gotta take a chance.
Unless someone's got a better plan.
We got something to tie this shitbird up.
Yeah, I got something.
Follow me, I thank you.
Just give me a reason.
Yeah, man, he gets it.
He better not be lying. I feel like he isn't. But then again, the way he looked at Clementine when, you know, his sister turned, I don't know. I like him, though. I think he's cute, and I wouldn't mind working with him. But what a crazy way to start the episode, huh? Nuts.
Look, I know you're probably pissed about me leaving. When I heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good. But I didn't. Despite what my instincts are telling me. Despite everything I've seen.
I'm not pissed. I'm glad you're back. I didn't want you to go in the first place.
Thanks. That's good. because you're probably 90% of the reason I came back.
Aww.
And it'd probably get pretty annoying if you hated me the whole time.
Wouldn't want it to be annoying.
No. That would suck. I'm gonna try to make this work. All I can do is promise you I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before. Even though I probably should have. A few times now.
You don't gotta point the gun at him the whole time.
You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arm all sore.
I'm worried about Kenny. He's in a dark place. We gotta keep an eye on him. Everything he's been through. He's lost.
He'll be okay. I've known him a while.
Well, it's all starting to pile up. It's weighing on him. Everyone has a breaking point.
Touché.
You're the only one that he trusts. That he really trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back. He's counting on you. If we're really going to make this work...
I'll do my best.
I know.
Come on, slowpokes!
Okay, Bonnie. Relax. So pretty, though. It's like a Christmas wonderland. I cannot wait. Oh, I feel so bad for him, the little Russian kid. I love his little accent.
Wait up! Wait! We need to stop.
No! No, I'm fine. Okay, I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should have.
All right, wait there. Hey, what I say? When I tell you something, you fucking listen, you understand?
Kenny, come on! There's no need for that!
He's getting what he deserves. I'm fucking talking to you!
That's enough! Leave him alone!
Just fucking stay put.
I'm gonna have a word with Kenny. He doesn't have to treat him that way. Kid's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah, yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
Okay.
Here, just take the baby.
Okay.
The baby.
What is it with you guys?
What do you mean?
Every man I've known is always trying to let each other know how tough they are. Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit.
Horse shit.
And it all ends the same way.
But don't look at me. I ain't that guy.
Oh, that ain't true. You get in your fair share of pissing matches, too.
They're not all like that. There are good men, too. My friend Lee.
Yes.
He was a good man.
Yes, he was.
Well, I wish I had had a chance to meet him.
Me, too. I wish he was here now.
Me, too, girl. Me, too.
Guess it took a woman to talk some sense into him. Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Hey, Bonnie.
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
For what? I'll be right back.
Ooh.
Damn it.
How are you feeling?
If I'm being honest, I've been better.
It looks so pretty. I just want to, like, play in this and run around and sing Christmas songs, but whatever.
How did we get here?
Try not to think about it.
Sitting in the snow, leaning up against a tree, bullet in my leg, but alive. When so many of my friends are dead for no good reason. And I couldn't do anything to stop it.
That's life, man.
Everyone we set out with just gone. Nick, Pete, Alvin and Becca, Carlos, Sarah.
You can't blame yourself. It wasn't your fault.
No, not completely. I could have done more, and that ain't up for debate. I know it in my bones, and I gotta live with it.
The world's come to shit, you know?
All right, this should work.
That's perfect.
What'd I miss?
Nothing much. You know, complaining, mostly.
I was just mentioning how cold it is lately.
Yeah. Good thing he got that cool jacket, huh?
Oh yeah, Bonnie, it's the coolest.
I'm sure most of that'll come out with a little soap and water.
I'm fine.
Hey, Clem, go over and see if you can change the bandages on Kenny's wound. I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it. But you know him better than I do.
Okay.
That a girl.
I'll probably be like, get out of here.
That's gonna sting. But only for a second. It's gonna clean it.
Okie dokie.
Oh, I know what it does. It's gonna suck.
Gotta get done.
Yeah, that is the worst feeling ever.
Go on.
It's like a burning. Ugh, I hate peroxide, alcohol, anything along those lines. Ugh.
I was thinking we'd go with Alvin Jr. What do you think? Rebecca mentioned she'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy. I mean,
I think his parents would have liked that.
Yeah, me too.
I was thinking Lee.
Alvin Jr. it is.
But I guess not.
Well, I think AJ approves.
AJ, that's cute.
Got there. Because I think I'm all right.
I'm changing your bandage.
Sounds like I don't have much choice in the matter.
You don't.
You shouldn't have to do stuff like this.
Shouldn't have to do a lot of things.
That's right. True.
Let's get it.
Ew,
over
don't
with.
Make me look at this, Telltale.
Don't scare this little guy.
Telltale? Telltale? Don't make me do this. Telltale, you son of a bitch.
It's okay. I trust you.
Telltale, you son of a bitch!
So how's it look?
That's not that bad.
Still gonna be pretty when this heals?
Well, it looks a lot better than it did.
And maybe my modeling days ain't over.
It's not that bad, actually. I was expecting, like, something just horrendous, but no, it's not that bad. I love Telltale. Oh, I don't want to put Kenny through this pain.
I'm guessing this is gonna be the shitty part.
Don't be a baby. We already got one.
Yeah, we do.
Here we go, Kenny. Don't drop the baby. Don't drop the baby.
Holy fucking hell.
You need to stop squirming.
It's yeah. So painful. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I know you're this right. Feeling. No, his must hurt, like, really, really bad.
Sorry about the language, Junior. You're gonna be tougher than me when you're grown. I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am. But man, is that smart.
He'll be tough. Just like his dad.
Oh, Alvin didn't look it. But yeah, that guy had a pair on him.
Yeah, he did.
You were right about me giving myself up. I can't believe I was willing to sacrifice Alvin just to hold out a little longer. We should have saved him sooner. Got him out of the camp. I'm gonna think about that every time I look at Alvin Jr. here.
Look how cute he is.
Alvin should be here, raising this boy.
The best thing you can do for Alvin and Rebecca is raise him right. Make sure he's safe.
I intend to.
All right, and he is all ready to go.
All done.
Thank you, sweetie.
Yep.
Are we ready to go? Let's head out.
All righty. Walking in a winter wonderland. Okay, I need to stop, I know. Wait. was the food. Alvin Jr. is so cute.
Hey, I'm talking to you.
What? It? It's what?
What do you mean, what? The place you're fucking taking us.
Arvo, we're not trying to be mean to you. We just want to know if this is where the supplies are.
Is this the place you're taking us? Are the supplies here?
No, it's at the house. There's still more walk. Some more hours.
God damn it! I knew this was gonna happen. This guy fucked us.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
It's getting dark. Maybe we should stop for the night.
This is bullshit.
Relax.
Don't tell me to relax. He's lying. He's been lying this whole time.
Stop fighting. Can we just try and have a calm, quiet night?
Please?
Where everyone isn't at each other's throats.
Arvo's pissing me off, though.
That sounds nice.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
Oh, shit. Sorry about that. It's all right, buddy. It's all right.
If we're staying, we should scout this place out.
All right. Y'all wait here. I'll go make sure this ain't some walker nest we're locking ourselves into.
I'll go with you.
See if you can calm him down a bit.
Oh.
No, that's all you. Wouldn't have guessed that'd work.
But it did.
But it did. He likes you. Calmed right down for you.
He's cute.
Yeah. He is, isn't he? Most babies are pretty ugly this soon after being born.
It's true.
That's true.
They come out like cone-headed.
They usually look like weird little aliens.
Mm-hmm.
Here, I got him.
Ugly as shit. But he's cute.
Come on over. It's safe.
Arvo, you better be telling us the truth, boy, because I will be pretty darn mad. We have a newborn baby. And we're walking all of this, so. Do they have Arvo chained up outside?
Yep. Today's my birthday. Near as I can tell, at least.
Happy birthday, Luke.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday.
Thanks.
So, that makes you... what? 27?
That's right. I'm surprised you remember. Sure as hell feel a lot older.
Don't even start with that shit.
Got out of college 5 years ago. Feels like a million years. At least I don't have to worry about paying off them student loans.
I hear that. I'm sure there's some asshole sitting on that paperwork, waiting to collect.
I really liked school.
Just a waste of money.
Well, the major in art history hasn't helped too much the last few years.
Sounds like you majored in working in a coffee shop.
Pretty much.
Oh, stop it.
Did get a minor in agriculture. Keep the old man happy.
Oh, I almost forgot. Was saving it for a special occasion, and while it being your birthday and all, figure this is as good a time as any.
Clem, I'd like a sip.
Do you think that's a good idea?
Clementine, after the day we've had, I think it's the best idea I've got.
I'd agree with that.
I think she's just saying to take it easy.
Right.
Clem, I'd like a sip.
Feel a little guilty taking the first...
Whoa, wait! You gotta make a toast.
I'm not really the,
Come on, birthday boy. It don't have to be fancy.
A toast means we all got something to drink.
Oh, we can just pass the bottle around afterwards. Go on.
To the loved ones that we've lost along the way, and to the hope that we see them again, someday.
Aww.
Here, here.
That was real nice.
Yeah? I didn't mean for it to rhyme. That was...
Well, I got first watch.
I think the fence has got us pretty secure.
We can't be too careful.
Come on, Kenny. At least have a drink.
Nah, maybe later.
Aw, he's upset.
Clem, let him go.
I'm gonna post up over near the hole in the fence there. Holler if you need anything.
Thanks, Kenny.
Aww.
Fire's real nice. Plenty of room if you want to get warm.
Maybe in a bit.
I didn't expect her to come back. Just when I thought I got her figured out, she up and surprises.
That's what I like about her.
You saved our ass.
I know. I just don't know what she's getting at all this.
We're lucky to have her. I'm glad she's here.
Well, she helped us back there. So that puts her as okay in my book.
Well, it ain't no secret how you feel about it. Oh, come on. I'm just teasing.
It was stupid.
I understand. She's a pretty girl. Once you get past all the dirt and guts.
I don't know. I guess I just wanted to forget about all this shit for like 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Man, that's longer than I'd last at this point.
Hey.
All right. It wasn't 10 minutes.
Come on. We got a little one around.
Oh, sorry. My goodness.
Forget I said anything.
I know what you guys are talking about.
I certainly hope not.
You're talking about kissing stuff.
Yep, that's what it is.
Yeah. Yes. Yes, that is exactly it.
Was there any kissing?
You shut your mouth right now. The both of
oh
you.
Oh my god. I love them. Bonnie's over here like, shut your mouth. Everybody's getting
Maybe
along.
Maybe she came back for you.
Could be.
I don't know what to say to that.
I don't know. Maybe she likes him?
No, I think we could bet on that. Because you see here, Luke's a regular Casanova.
Hey, shut up.
Don't be modest. Your moves are working on all the ladies.
Worked on me.
Whoa, Bonnie.
Shit. I just did it too, didn't I? Sorry. It's the drink talking.
They say a drunk man's talk is a sober man's thoughts.
Well, I ain't a man, so they can take that shit somewhere else.
Or are you?
Clem, go see if you can get Jane and Kenny over by the fire. It's too cold for them to be out there like that. Oh, and here. Maybe a swig of this will change their minds.
All right. Oh, I feel bad for little Arvo over there. I kind of want to... I guess we'll offer some rum to Jane. And I guess Kenny. I wish I could help little Arvo over there. Maybe we'll go talk to him.
They expect you to lure me over there with alcohol? I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long.
We just want you to feel welcome. It's warm over by the fire.
What is it?
It's rum.
I don't know. It might be awkward. I wasn't expecting to...
It'll only be weird if you make it weird. Just be cool. Hang out.
Yeah. I wish it was that easy.
It is. People just love making it harder than it has to be.
Wise words of Clementine.
Why does this feel like I'm signing a contract or something? That's really good. Have you had any? Want a sip? It's okay.
No, thanks. I'm trying to cut back.
You can be the designated driver then.
Cool. But I don't know how to drive, though.
It's easier now. There aren't any cops. I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then. There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy, sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name? I was dumb. Earthquake or something.
Sounds like you were a bad kid.
I guess I was.
My Clem's gonna be innocent for a long time.
At the bottom of the bottle, there were these sugar crystals, and I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor to get at them. And it shattered into 1,000 pieces.
Sounds like a mess.
Yeah, it was. Every couple years, someone would step on a piece of glass that didn't get swept up and get mad at me all over again. The problem with glass is, it looks a lot like sugar crystals.
That's never really been a problem for me.
Keep it that way. My sister found me, drunk, blood pouring out of my mouth. Jamie thought I was dying, so she called 911.
You ate glass?
I ate glass. I haven't thought about that in a long time. I guess a deal's a deal. Here. That guy needs a drink more than any of us. Time to not make it weird.
We convinced Jane to rejoin the group. Yay.
Wanna sit here?
No, that's... I'm fine.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wherever you like.
Poor Jane. Okay, so now we're gonna go over here to Mr. Kenny, and I guess first we'll talk to him, or we're just gonna come over here and offer the rum to him. Either or. He's really feeling down. Can we at least talk to him?
There, little guy. Shh. I got you.
Hey.
Oh, hey, Clem. Just, needed some air.
Kenny, there's air everywhere.
I'm sorry for how I acted back there. After Sarita was... I couldn't handle it. I'm sorry. I mean, you did what you could. You tried to help, and I blamed you for it.
You don't have anything to apologize for. I know you didn't mean it.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks. I miss my boy.
Aww.
I miss him so much.
He's gonna make me cry.
Made mistakes. Wasn't there a whole lot for a couple years. Off on a boat somewhere or other. I thought I enjoyed that time away from him. From my family. But I'd give anything for one more second with them. To play catch with Duck.
I miss Duck too. He was a good friend. And I haven't had too many of them.
He was a good boy. Pure. Just wanted folks to be happy, that's all. Boy like that, thrown into a world like this.
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna be different with him. He's gonna get raised right. I won't make the same mistakes again. That's a promise. You should get back over by the fire. Ain't no sense in both of us being over here.
You should come too.
I don't know.
Come on. It'll be good for everyone.
Yeah,
come on, Kenny.
Okay.
And I guess the final person that we really need to talk to is little Arvo over here. He's all by himself, chained up. It's, you know, you can just tell how cold it is. I feel bad. No, I didn't mean to come in here.
Jane. You don't have to justify that with a response.
Hey, I find it's best to just get this stuff out in the open. Less drama.
Well, that's fine. But I can confirm there was no time for kissing.
I love Kenny's smile.
Hey, you, Clem. It's nice to hear people laughing.
Yeah, it is.
You just spend so much time trying to stay alive that... you don't get a chance to enjoy living.
Yeah. We need to make more time for that.
Alcohol helps.
Hell yeah, it does.
Come on, let Arbo in.
Let me get that bottle. We got someone else that might need some help.
Sounds like a waste of good rum.
He lost his sister today.
And whose fault was that?
That makes it even harder to deal with. Trust me.
He needs it as much as anyone right now. It's a nice thing to do.
I said my piece.
I don't think that boy's a bad person. I just think good people do bad things sometimes. And they do it a lot more nowadays with the world being what it is. So, I think it's best.
Leave me alone!
Sorry, okay? My fault. I shouldn't have.
Leave me alone!
Arvo, shut the fuck up before zombies come. I feel bad, but stop.
It's okay. It's okay. She's in a better place. It's okay.
Maybe it's best if we all get some rest. Who knows how long a walk we got tomorrow.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I'll take first watch.
Thank you, Kenny. Really.
I don't mention it.
You did good. It was nice while it lasted.
Okay, so what we're gonna go ahead and do, guys, is end this part here. In the next part, we will continue in the morning, I guess. And let me know in the comments down below if you think Arvo's intention is good or bad. I'm very curious to know. I'm kind of conflicted. I don't know. I kind of feel like he's just really broken. I mean, everybody in this game is, but I feel like, you know, he's with a bunch of people he doesn't know. He's pretty much being forced to go with them. He just lost his sister. I don't know, let me know in the comments down below, because I'm curious, and I will see you all in the next part, which should be coming soon. Bye, guys.